and it's Latisha Pleasure, aka Pledge, and I'm Shorewoman of the Week. We played Catholic last week, and we got the win, but it was a sloppy win. But all in all, it was a good game, something we can go back and look and see what we did wrong, and the next game, do better.